things about the solicitor, huh? What do you think he is, some sort of... Well, I make very risque films, and I think they could be prosecuted, certainly. But they're also films that they're not without social redeeming significance, although I do nothing more than to purport to entertain, turn people on, titillate, hopefully, get a few laughs. Who knows, maybe it will come under the attack of your solicitor here in Atlanta.